I'm afraid it's a story without a happy ending.
Whoa.
When your grandfather Mufasa was about your age, his younger brother Scar was the leader of the Lion Guard. Scar also had the gift of the roar. The roar made Scar feel powerful. But that power went to Scar's head. He began to think that he should be king instead of his older brother Mufasa. So Scar ordered the Lion Guard to help him take down Mufasa. When the guard refused, Scar was furious. And then Scar used the roar to destroy the Lion Guard. What Scar didn't realize was that by using the roar for evil, he would lose the power of the roar completely.
When I was the Lion God's fiercest, I took most patrols on my own. So when I met this strange lion, I had no fear of being alone. He said he had wisdom and power, and the most powerful should be king. With help from me and my roar, he and I could rule everything. I found his idea intriguing, though the most powerful lion was me. But the strange lion was scheming and had a friend I didn't see. That's how I got my scar when I led the guard. The lion would cure the snake's venom as long as I did what he said. But I lost control and enraged! I roared and destroyed them instead. I expected to be praised near and far for stopping that treacherous thing. But Mufasa just nicknamed me Scar. Then I knew that he shouldn't be king. That's when I became Scar. When I led the guard. My first plot for vengeance was spoiled when I lost the roar. My second plan later succeeded. Mufasa was king no more. If it weren't for that miserable Simba, I have ruled Fried Rock to this day.